Hello students, welcome on my YouTube channel Microbiology by Santosh Napte. Friends, from last week we have started some video lectures on multiple choice questions which are very important for this coming summer 2020 exam. So today I am taking MCQs on gene transfer techniques or gene transfer methods. So whatever that MCQs I am taking here, that is from the online source mcqbiology.com. You also follow this website because these MCQs are very useful to all of microbiology students as well as life sciences students. At the same time, whatever that MCQs or video lectures on MCQs I have taken till date, all these video links I will upload in the description box of this video. So let's start first MCQ. The virus mediated gene transfer using genetically modified bacteriophages is called as option A, transfection, option B, transduction, option C, transformation, option D, conjugation. So the correct answer or correct option of this question is B, that is transduction. So this transduction, it is a virus mediated gene transfer method which is used genetically modified bacteriophage. So question 2, the ability of cells to take up DNA fragments from surrounding is called as option A, transfection, option B, transduction, option C, transformation, option D, conjugation. So the correct answer of this question is, that is option C, it is transformation. So this transformation, it is the ability of cells to take up DNA fragments from the surrounding environment. Now question number 3. So friends, whatever these MCQs I am taking here, actually this is the quick review or quick revision for the preparation of this summer 2020 exam. So that's why I am making these short videos here without going in detail of that particular MCQ or multiple choice question. So see the next question. Which of the following bacterium is considered as natural genetic engineer? Option A, Agrobacterium tumefaciens, option B, Agrobacterium radiovector, option C, Pseudomonas putida, and option D, Thermus aquaticus. So the correct answer of this question number 3 is option A, that is Agrobacterium tumefaciens. So this Agrobacterium tumefaciens, it is a bacterium which is considered as a natural genetic engineer. Question number 4. The removal or replacement of tumor causing genes from TI plasmid is called as. So the answer of this question 4 is, that is disarming, that is B option. Actually this TI plasmid, it is present in this Agrobacterium tumefaciens, and that TI, it stands for tumor inducing plasmid, that T for tumor and I for inducing. So it is a tumor inducing plasmid which causes a specific disease, and that is called as this crown gall disease here. That is due to the gene present in or that TI plasmid. So question number 5. Agrobacterium tumefaciens is option A, gram negative soil bacterium causing crown gall disease in dicots, option B, gram negative soil bacterium causing crown gall disease in monocots, option C, gram positive soil bacterium causing crown gall disease in dicots, and option D, gram positive soil bacterium causing crown gall disease in dicots. So the correct answer of this question number 5 is A. That is, Agrobacterium tumefaciens is a gram-negative soil bacterium which causes a crown gall disease in dicots or dicotyledonous plants. So next question number, that is 6. Which of the following statements are true for Agrobacterium mediated gene transfer? Option A. VIR genes are essential for gene transfer. Option B. TDNA borders are essential for gene transfer. Option C. Both A and B. And option D. None of these. So the correct answer of this question number 6 is C. That is both A and B. Question number 7. TI plasmid vectors includes. Option A. Binary vectors and co-integrate vectors. Option B. Co-integrate vectors and multiple vectors. Option C. Multiple vectors and binary vectors. And option D. TI plasmid based vectors. So the answer of this question is binary vectors and co-integrate vectors. Now question number 8. Which of the following chemical enhances VIR gene expression? Option A. Cyanidine. Option B. Glutenin. Option C. Acetylsiringone. Option D. Dextran. So the answer of this question is C option, that is acetylsiringone. Question number 9. Chemicals used for gene transfer methods includes. Option A. Polyethylene glycol. Option B. Calcium chloride. Option C. Dextran. And D. All of these, or all of the above. So the answer of this question is all of the above. So that polyethylene glycol, then calcium chloride, as well as dextran, these are useful in the gene transfer methods. Now question number 10. Introduction of DNA into cells by exposing to high voltage electric pulse is called as. Option A. Electrofusion. Option B. Electrofission. Option C. Electrolysis. And fourth option is electroporation. So the correct answer of this question number 10, it is electroporation. So electroporation, it is one of the important technique in the genetic engineering or recombinant DNA technology or molecular biology, and which uses the introduction of this DNA into cells just by exposing to the high voltage electric pulse. So the answer of this question number 10 is D, that is electroporation. Now question number 11. The transformation method that uses tungsten or gold particles coated with DNA accelerated at high velocity is called as. Option A. Acceleration method. B. High velocity method. C. Particle gun delivery method. And option D. DNA particle delivery method. So the correct answer of this question number 11 is C. That is particle gun delivery method. So this is the particle gun delivery figure here. So this is the plate to stop nylon projection, target cells or tissues. This one is the target cell here, in which that gene is to be injected or transferred. So this is the particle gun delivery method. Now see question number 12. The method widely used for transforming in vitro animal cell cultures that uses lipid vesicles or liposomes. Option A. Lipotransformation. Option B. Liposome mediated transformation. Option C. Lipofection. And option D. Lipid mediated DNA transfer. So the correct answer of this question number 12 is lipofection. Next one, question number 13. DNA solution injected directly into the cell using micromanipulators is called as. The options of these questions are option A. Macro injection. Option B. Micromanipulator mediated DNA delivery. Option C. Microfection. And option D. Micro injection. So the correct answer of this question number 13 is D, that is micro injection. So it is the by this method that DNA solution is injected directly into the target cell. Okay, question number 13. Now question number 14. Fiber mediated DNA delivery uses. Option A, silicon carbide fibers that will create pores in the membrane. Option B, aluminium carbide fibers that will create pores in the membrane. Option C, boron carbide fibers that will create pores in the membrane. And option D, lead carbide fibers that will create pores in the membrane. So the answer of this question number 14 is A. So these silicon carbide fibers, these are used for the delivery of DNA or genes, and that creates the pores in the membrane of that target cells. So that's why the answer of this question number 14 is A option. Now question number 15, the injection of DNA into developing inflorescences using a hypodermic syringe is called as. So option A, macro injection. Option B, micro manipulator mediated DNA delivery. Option C, microfaction. Option D, micro injection. So the answer of question number 15 is macro injection. So students, here we have completed that 15 questions here from gene transfer methods or gene transfer techniques. In next lecture, again we will see some MCQs on the same topic, that is on gene transfer techniques. Actually, this is the quick revision for your exam preparation, and hope all these video lectures on MCQs that will be useful for microbiology as well as other life sciences students. And again, I am providing that links here, video links in the description box. So these are very useful to you. So watch all that videos that can be useful. And for updating video notifications or in future, kindly subscribe this Microbiology by Santosh Napte. Thank you.